Doll Love here. Welcome to my channel. Today I've got a box opening. I'm so excited. And I've got a little baby shower for this baby that's coming. I always do that for every baby that comes into my nursery. So this baby, I believe, is coming as a girl, but I'm going to make her a boy. So I just want to share with you what I picked up for my little baby. Just got a couple little things. Here's the card. Baby Doll Love. And it says, one itty bitty baby. So cute. So many happy hearts. Enjoy every happy moment with your new little blessing. Welcome, Sammy, to Baby Doll Love's Nursery. So his name's going to be Sammy. I love that name. I'll just put that there. And we'll open up these little gifts here. Take the bow off. So I got him these cute little socks by Tickle Toes. They're in a navy blue and they have a choo-choo engine on them. I thought those were so cute. Good for a theme Thursday. And they're size 0 to 12 months. And then I got him this cute little Baby's Choice pacifier. Got this at the Dollar Tree, and it's got a little moon on it in orange and blue background. So cute. And then I got this cute little sleeper in gray. It's by Carter's Newborn. And it's got little clouds on it. And it's fleecy. And it's regularly $16 and I got it for $5 at Carter's Oshkosh. So I really like that. And then I also picked up this fleecy sleeper. It's by Disney. Yeah, I've never had a Disney sleeper, and it's got Tigger on it, and in navy blue, and it's size 0 to 3 months, and it was regularly $12.97, and I got it for $3. Can't beat that at Walmart. My goodness, I was so pleased that that was $3. And also at Walmart, I got this other sleeper. It is by Carter's Child of Mine. It says, Mommy's Rookie with a Football. It's in navy blue and gold stripes. And it's size 0 to 3 months. And it was regularly, I believe it's $10.97, but I got it for $3 as well at Walmart. And I got this cute sleeper at Walmart. It's by Carter's Child of Mine, and I got it in newborn. And it says, Little Guy, Big Roar, and it's got lions on it. And it's got little lions on the feet. So lions all over it, a nice light blue. And it was $8.97. So I thought those were really good things for my precious little baby boy. So now I will get to the box and open up this box. Oh, in all my excitement, I forgot to mention Tasha's here to help me open up this box. Tasha says hello to everyone. She wants to welcome in her new little baby brother. So this baby is coming from the United States, and I bought it on eBay. And it's by Real or Reborn, and here are the care instructions. Very nice. Oh, and it says, it's all wrapped in bubble wrap, and it says thank you with a sticker from Real or Reborn. That is so nice. baby is in a big, oops. Baby is in a big bag, so I will get the baby out. Oh, it's heavy. Okay, we'll just open up this bag. Oh, look at this. Baby's wrapped up in this big receiving blanket, and there's a big safety pin. That is so cool. This is so cool. I love it. What a beautiful presentation. Big safety pin in yellow. Oh, and she's got it wrapped with an elastic. So we'll just cut that. Get into this baby. Some little goodies here. First, yeah, here we go. Oh, look at this little goodie bag. Oh, how precious. It's a little baby hat in white. Lovely. I don't have many baby hats. And these beautiful socks in white. Oh, those are gorgeous. Those are beautiful. What else do we have here? Oh, a beautiful headband in a gray color. Lovely. And here is the COA. It's the Bonnie Brown Collection Levi 2nd Edition. Oh, and she gave me some little hospital bracelets, one in pink and one in blue. That's nice. And she gave me a cute little diaper with a little porcupine on it. Oh, sweet. And she gave me a little toothbrush. This is to brush the hair, the mohair. Lovely. And a little magnetic pacifier. Oh, is that ever cute? It's like a butterfly. That is really nice. Very, very, very nice. And then there's a little goodie bag here. Let's just open this up. Oh, this is the outfit that the baby was shown in on eBay. It's like a seersucker little onesie, and it's by Edge Hill Collection Newborn. So classic. And oh, here, oh, I got a hospital blanket. That's sweet. What's in this little bag? Size newborn. This is sweet. It's a little jacket. Oh, with a hood and little buttons, brown buttons. It's in gray. And then it comes with, oh, Mummy's little peanut in a cream with brown lettering. And then it comes with, oh, these little tights. These little tights that have a little elephant. Oh, so sweet. And it's by Carter's. Beautiful. Just gorgeous. Thank you so much. Okay. So, the baby is... Oh, there's something else. Nope. the baby is wrapped up in this blanket, and then she's all wrapped up in tissue paper with a pretty bow. So I'm going to take this tissue paper off. Okay, here we go. Baby has texture to the skin. Just want to make sure. Nice nails. Beautiful painting. It's Genesis heat set painting. I love the curled up legs. They're so sweet. Here's a hand. Oh, so precious. Beautiful tipped nails. Oh, beautiful little nails. Oh, the painting's really nice. The weighting's nice in the limbs. Oh, she's soft. He is soft. Okay, here we go. Oh, look at her. Look at her. Isn't she precious? Wow. This is a beautiful onesie. It's got a little eyelet ruffle around the neck and the sleeves. Look at her. She's so beautiful. And the hair. Oh my gosh, this hair is amazing. I'm just going to take her little bow off. It's cute, but I want to show you the hair. This hair is amazing. Wow. The eyelashes have rooted mohair. Beautiful baby. Just gorgeous. Oh, wow. Oh, this baby is so cuddly. Oh, my goodness. She's weighted so well. Oh, yeah. Oh, she's so cute. Look at that hair. Isn't that gorgeous hair? Look at that hair. Oh, she's beautiful, my little Sammy. Yeah, you're going to be my little Sammy. Oh, wow. Just wonderful. So this artist, Real or Reborn, is on eBay, and she does wonderful work. Just wonderful. And this baby is so adorable. And this is what she was wearing on the eBay page. So cute. Wow, just gorgeous. Oh, I love my little baby boy. Sammy, just beautiful. I love the hair, and the lips have they have moisture on them, and the nose has moisture, and the ears has moisture, and just gorgeous baby. Love this sculpt. Love it. Well, thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned for videos with my new Sammy. Sammy says hi to everyone. Bye. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.